For more, we bring in Mike Kelly to break down all of Monday's action. And it might be the last thing John Tortorella wants to do, but he has shown he's not afraid to bench several players throughout his tenure in Columbus and elsewhere. So Dean Kukin and Patrick Laine on short leashes. And I guess for Laine, it's a very quick introduction to Torts-style hockey, huh?
Yes, is it ever. We just saw this whole thing play out with Pierre-Luc Dubois. But, you know, John Tortorella says this is not something that he wants to be doing. And he also said a couple times with each guy that it's not one thing. It's a collection of things that add up that lead to these benchings. So we'll start with Dean Kukin. And you go back to the game, the 6-5 game on Sunday. He was put on a pairing with Seth Jones. And that pairing did not play very well at all together. And so he gets moved to playing with Michael Delzotto in this game. And obviously things don't go well for him. And you look at the first goal that Carolina scored. Kukin's got a great opportunity to clear the puck out. We see a couple of examples here of Carolina forechecking against Dean Kukin and him not being able to move the puck effectively. And that's what leads up to this play, which is the first Carolina goal, where you got to get that puck out. He's got all sorts of time and space to do so, and he can't. And it ends up in the back of the net. So there were not only a game before, but plays before in this game that led to him being sat for that goal. And then Patrick Laine, we saw the last shift that he played. It was Carolina's second goal of the game where he doesn't have his guy on the weak side post. And it's right off a faceoff here. Carolina does a great job of getting pucks to the net off faceoffs. So they're one of the better teams. And there's Laine 29. And that's a forward that slides down low. Coverage there not tight enough for him. Whether that's a system thing being different in how they play compared to Winnipeg, I don't know off the top of my head, but John Tortorella didn't like it, obviously. And again, we see he did not play 1 second in the third period or after that in the second period. But as Tortorella said, it's not one thing that leads to these benchings. It's a collection of things. Laine will have a chance to redeem himself by doing what he does better than anybody. That's put pucks in the back of the net.
Exactly. Yeah, we can't wait to see what he brings to the ice his next time out. Thanks, Mike. Let's get